should unroll their stockings and hold them out so that they blew in the breeze like pennants before she let them float off into the night. She'd shiver and ask herself if she really wanted to go through with this. And she'd answer that question by kicking her clothes into the river. And hurriedly now she'd take off her garter and her knickers. Thank you. petticoat, thinking about whatever it was that brought her to this. And then with her petticoat billowing around her, she'd drop into the water like a rose and float there for a moment and be gone. Float there for a moment and be gone.